That's him! The man who broke a dragon's heart!